It was about time to see changes in Tomato Town, the city from which our fellow tomato head left his work behind, leaving a sign with a goodbye on it. Well, it was about time Tomato Head to get its redemption and in-game recovery, as the developers haven't forgotten about him at all. After the patch 5.30, the Tomato Town is no longer a town, but a temple of the biggest pizza maestro that has ever existed. Together with the object changes, a new Tomato Head skin has come out for the first time, being published on the market on the first day of the release. Tomato Temple is supposed to be bigger, hold more loot, and grasp more team fights, especially during the beginning of the match. While the previous Tomato Town wasn't that big of a favorite among many places to go because of the lousy loot tables, now it has finally been fixed. It is most likely that Epic Games is monitoring the landing spots of players, and realized that Tomato Town is instead the less populated area in the early stage. In the name of Tomato Head, for the first time in the history of Fortnite, the Tomato Head skin has become the first skin that is both purchasable and customizable.